Do it.
You notice it's raining.
It's raining? My hair.
Where were you about to go?
Up there. I hate being confused, you know.
The worst thing is you're always confused.
Yeah, I know. I hope it's open. I think we're almost to the second class that we're looking for.
In the bathroom.
I'm like,
see, 137 is right here, so.
Okay, I'm getting closer.
It's going to be here.
What? Back in here. Mm-hmm. Okay. So that's one of my classes.
Jan's gonna be a college student. Student. Student, I said.
I'm gonna be a college stupid. I'm just kidding.
You said it yourself.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah, no, he says no take backs.
I take it back.
Just our look, I don't think you noticed, it's raining.
It's raining? My hair. And we have to walk all across the campus.
Like it's raining.
I was
raining.
Just trying to get my little map out. Water. Okay, so. Okay, I'm gonna have to cover my hair.
With what?
With like my purse or something.
Jen, that purse is too small.
We'll just run.
Jen, I can't run.
Run and hide under the trees and then run again.
I can't run, Jen.
What are we gonna do? I just straightened my hair literally like two hours ago.
It's gonna get wavy, dude. Do you want to wait it out? I'm not lying, dude. I'm sweating. Oh. I'm already tired. I don't understand why we're still here.
We need to find that hall.
I'm dying, dude.
What does it say over there? I can't read.
Escalante Hall.
Wait, does it really say that?
Yeah, it says that.
That's the one we're looking for.
Look at this carp. Is it a carp?
I don't know what this is.
I think that's what it's called. But I'm not sure.
Dude, the sprinklers just went on where we walked. We would have gotten wet.
That would have been bad.
And look, nowhere. Just where we were walking.
There.
We'd probably just get off the
grass. Get off the grass.
Okay, wait.
Oh, you know the Escalante Hall? That's where they have their foreign classes. Mm-hmm. Okay, pues, we're at Escalante Hall.
We're probably like saying it all wrong. They're probably like,
probably.
You need to say it with an English accent.
Like, Escalante.
Escalante.
Escalante Hall.
Oh, where's the entrance?
The entrance is over there.
I hate that like everything is window. So we look
so everybody
like,
can see you from the inside, but yeah. You can't see them from the outside.
We look like.
Uy, uy. Apúrate, apúrate. Te va a chocar.
Look, they're building another building.
Yep, just so that you can walk farther away.
The stairs. Okay, so language is wine upon the lips. I don't drink wine. Sit down at
the typewriter and bleed. We
no. I don't want to bleed.
We no. No me gusta
sangre. I don't want to bleed.
Vaya pues.
Okay, next class.
Uy, the lighting is horrible.
128.
Turn.
Let's go.
Look at me. What?
128.
Okay.
Got something there?
No.
Okay.
What were we looking for again?
128.
128. Okay. Class what?
128.
128. That was 125. That was 130.
I'm so tired.
Yo también.
And it's hot.
Yo también.
Even though it's raining, you're still hot.
You dramatic. 129. 126. Probably 128.
Okay, 128 here.
Are we done here?
No, we need one more.
What do you mean?
300 something.
Ay, Dios santo. I think we're gonna have to go up the stairs again.
318. I'm out of breath. I can't breathe anymore. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to walk up all those stairs.
Yep, you're there.
Wait, are these stairs to go upstairs or are they just like...
No, they're stairs.
Okay. You're so dramatic.
I'm not dramatic, I'm just telling you. A vending machine with nothing in it. Wow. We just came up those stairs.
And we probably have to
and
go
we up. Have to probably go up those two. I know. Three what?
18.
You know, they have for recycling.
Oh, yay.
Three what?
18.
Oh. Three 13 through 12.
Guys, this is a reason you should always exercise. Because look at us. We just climbed up those stairs and we're dying. Maybe I'm the only one dying.
Okay, so it's gonna be over there. I know.
Okay, well, at least I know where my classes are gonna be at.
I'm gonna sit down for a second. I know. Goya almost threw me. Cause like I was sitting on like that thing and she was sitting here, so she got up and this thing started going down and I was about to fall, but on this side. Jen, I'm not. Go, go fast, fast. Gloria's being so rude right now. She's just walking away from me. Look at her. Oh, yes. Okay, here it is.
Oh my god, I'm tired already, bro.
Somebody in there. There's nobody in there.
I think that's about it. We're just dying. We're tired of walking everywhere.
We're sweating.
I don't know what
that's
else.
About it.
I want some coffee. I'm tired. We may go get some coffee right now, some Starbucks. And yeah, so this is about it. We were just walking around looking crazy, trying to find where my classes were. If you guys want to see any more like college vlogs or any sort of thing, if you're starting college this year, if you're going in the future, if you just want to see some random stuff that I'm going to go through, then you guys should sub.
You're going to go through a lot.
Yeah, so you guys, if you guys want to just see that and just keep up and see what's going to happen with me. And yeah, if you guys want to see that, then you guys should subscribe.
Alright, that's where we're going to be ending the video, so...
You can't be doing that here.
You can't be playing around here. Do you think this is a playground?
Yes, I do.
You lost college student. Yep. That's what I wanted to do.
Na ducha.
There's like a coin. You should look at Gloria laughing.
Oh my god, how was she? Oh, okay, now do like a little jump like you, you know?
Okay, I just dropped her phone in the water.
Yeah, that's not waterproof. It's not a Samsung.
All the people on the inside looking like, what is she doing?
What is she doing? Jump! Oh my god. Oh my god.
I feel like I broke my neck.
Your neck?
Yeah. Why do I look like this? What is wrong with me?
Like trash? Ew, look at this.